friends, today I am going to tell you about the consolidation of the British power. From 1818 to 1857, the entire India came under the rule of the British. They occupied major states like Punjab, Sindh, Awadh and many other small states. After the death of the king, Ranjit Singh, a political anarchy broke out in the Punjab. The British attempted to invade Punjab, violating the Treaty of Friendship of 1809 in December 1845. A war held between the British and the Punjab. The Hindus, Muslims and Sikhs got together to defeat the British, but they had to accept the defeat and signed a humiliating Lahore Agreement in 1846. As a result, Punjab became independent state of the British. In 1848, the Sikh opposed the direct rule of British in Punjab. Many opposition was led by the people of Lahore and Multan. But again, the people of Punjab were defeated. Finally, Lord Dalhousie merged Punjab with the British Empire. I'm proud to be a Josephite, studying in St. Joseph International Sunset Techno School, Kottanahalli, Mallasandra, Tumakuru, Karnataka. Thank you.